Huh? I don't think it's not very nice for doggies in here, is it? Huh? Well. Wait. Well, back at the flat. I thought I'd come and put some blinds up to at least look like someone was here. Can't really bother to start decorating the thing yet. Well, I don't know. We'll see what happens. What in the hell's that? Ooh. I think that is part of the oven, isn't it? Right, anyway, so yeah, I just thought I'll stick some Venetian blinds up. God, dear, I could do about some windows. What do you think, pickles? There you go, open. Oh dear, open one. Bang. Open one there. In the bedroom as well. Let's breathe through. I've got some hand wipes as well. Yeah, the shoes are still there. I wasn't really going to wear them. Right, anyway. So today is putting up blinds time day, isn't it? Do you want to put up some blinds? You really don't even know what they are. You silly old girl. Huh? Aren't you? Right, I'll stick me over. You're being a silly old girl though, you are. Right, why don't you just calm down? Those off and just screw it onto that wooden bit there. I can't bother drilling holes in the wall. But that would work, wouldn't it? It can be a damn sight easier than trying to cut the things down. Although I did get, I did actually get a hacksaw and a pair of scissors. But yeah, right. Well, we'll see how it goes. Right. What, have you found any mouses and things? Huh? Were there any? I think there might be lots of putty cats around. Yeah, not in here though. I think all the putty cats are out in the garden. Huh? We're a bit bored. Do you think you might want to go and sit back in the car? Should we go and put you back in the car? That might be easier, mightn't it? Huh? Have you done some nice toilet, haven't you? And she smelt a new doggy. Yeah, did you smell a doggy out there? Huh? I saw it last time, it comes out there and does its toilet. Yeah, right. Shall we go and put you back in the car then?
Right, try again. Well, that is marvellous.
Well, you've got a bit of a whirly on it.